NFL teams are only permitted to trade their draft picks up to 3 years out, while the NBA allows for up to 7 years, which is why you see basketball teams giving up 5 second-round picks at the trade deadline. But could you imagine if this was allowed in the NFL? Because the Rams would be playing in their fourth straight Super Bowl, but would have no draft picks until 2052.